We can't continue doing what we're doing. It's not working. The 86th legislature and the governor made some real bad budget decisions back then. And it's our time to step to the plate and fix those decisions that were made. Promises were made by a legislature which no longer exists. Constitutional law says that we, our hands are not bound. As a city council member, I knew that principle and acted accordingly.